Hi there, I'm Alan Drano, and welcome to the Walmart Museum. We've got some great new exhibits, and I'm going to show them to you right now. That's one good-looking door. And you know what? It's the only thing that remains from Sam Walton's very first store, a Ben Franklin franchise in Newport, Arkansas, from the 1940s. I'm going to let you in on a little secret. It has a twin, and its twin is being shipped to the Smithsonian in Washington, D.C. for future display. Here's another first. This is the very first jewelry safe from the very first Walmart. You know something? Still works. And in fact, we give you the combination to open it. So come on down to the Walmart Museum and try your hand at unlocking history. And our new temporary exhibit is all about Smiley, the little guy that shows everybody how to save big at Walmart. Come on down and see this exhibit and all the other exhibits in our heritage galleries. Until next time, I'm Alan Drano, the Walmart Museum Minute.